What's up? This is the boy JC. Yo, check this out. This is part two of where I'm replacing my SSD that comes with my ASUS G15 with a Samsung 970 Evo Plus. Okay, I've been using Samsung's right here. Data migration to try to migrate from the SSD that's inside here onto the Samsung 970 Evo Plus. I've been having nothing but problems. It won't work. So I'm gonna go to another method, which is Macrium. I already have that app, and to show you how to get Macrium, all you got to do is go right here into your Google Chrome. I already got it, so I'm just gonna give you an example how to do it. I'm gonna go into your search and type in Macrium software, then hit enter, and then you're just gonna go down where's Macrium. Let me scroll down to show you guys. Macrium software right here. I'm gonna click that. And what you're gonna do, you're gonna scroll all the way down to backup at home. All you gotta do is use your free version. Just click it, download it. You're gonna fill out some information. And then when fill out the information, you're good to go. And it's free for 30 days, as you can see. Where was it again? Somewhere here. It's one of these things. I don't remember. Yeah, that's a complete package and all that. You could just get any one of these. What I do, I select this one. Reflect 8 for free. You just gotta put in some information, like you're signing up. But after 30 days, your membership will be up. You can continue with a payment plan, or you don't. It's up to you. But just sign up and just go and just continue from there. So I'm gonna close this. All right, this is what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna go into Macrium. Only got a few days left on it, so let me go to Macrium real quick. So go into your search, start. For me, I'm gonna go to my start, and then I'll Macrium right here. Reflect, that's it right here. Boom. I'm holding the camera with my hand, so if you see shaky, that's the reason why. Okay, here comes the fun part. As you can see right here, with my Samsung, let me go closer. I'm using my hand, I use my hands to do everything. As you can see, the Samsung Evo Plus is 1 terabyte. You already know when you put things into your Windows or your laptop, it's gonna give you less than what it says. So that's 931. So what you're gonna do, you're gonna select right here the operating system, because this is the one that's inside the ASUS G15 Advanced Edition, the Samsung one right here. All right, so this is operating system with everything right here. Let's back up some. All right, this one I'm gonna do. You're gonna select this right here, OSC, and then you're gonna go right down here to clone this disk, and then you're gonna select a disk to clone. Then you're gonna go right here to the Samsung, click it, and it's right here. And this is what you're gonna do. You're gonna pull them gonna pull these down one by one, drop it right here in the box. That's one and two. Okay, you're cloning from the old SSD onto the new one. So just go down the line, three and four and five. I'm gonna save the OS one for last. I'm gonna save this one for last. So let's pull it down, and if you can see right here, if I pull it down, with everything I pulled down already, it brings it down to 10 gigabytes. So I pull it down right here, you can see now I have 454. So what you're gonna do, you're gonna right click. I'm gonna go to partition size and layout. What you gotta do, you gotta adjust it so you get your full storage. Because when you go back into the main screen, it's only gonna show 506 available. So what you do, you're gonna right click it, you're gonna click the partition, then you click maximum size, and it sorted out itself. I'll show you real quick right here. Boom. All right, so right after that, they hit OK. And you can see everything's lined up. So now with everything together, you will have a total of 910 after it's done cloning and everything. After that, you're gonna go ahead and hit next. And then you're gonna hit next again. You're gonna go ahead over here and hit finish. And then just hit okay. And then it's gonna do its thing. So it depends on this, it depends on the speed of your computer. Everything will be finished in a matter of moments. So I'll come back when it's completed at 100%. All right, so it's completed. It says clone completed in 10 minutes and 32 seconds. That's not bad at all. So boom, as you can see, everything's wrapping up. So it's officially cloned. Create format and discard partitions. Let's see, you see, we got everything right here. Let me just open it up wide so you can see. Boom. Everything's right there in the Amazon. Oh, dang, I'm really exhausted. I'm zooming for y'all. So the disc one, the disc zero, that's the one, that's the Samsung 970 Evo. You can see you got everything right there. Boom. Right there now, disc management. So what I'm gonna do right now to see if it works, here's the kicker. I want to make sure that it works, because when you're cloning a disk, if everything's not done properly with this laptop, I experienced it before, it will go into the BIOS screen and it will just stick there. No matter how many times you come out, it will still be stuck in the BIOS screen. So this is the moment of truth. Let's see if it works. All right, I'm gonna switch SSD cards. Let's go. All right, check this out. Now I'm back. As you can see, this is an SSD that comes with a ASUS ROG Strix G15 Advanced Edition. This one's a Samsung one, the 512 gigabytes. I don't know the model number for this one, but it's gonna kick rocks. And this one is the Samsung Evo Pro. Samsung 970 Evo Pro. And this right here is a heatsink I slapped on it yesterday. This is the Ice PC, and this one is 1.5 millimeters. See how thin it is, with a nice thermal pad underneath it. So I'm gonna put it back where it belongs, right in here. Now this is the one I've cloned to. Now, this is the moment of truth. Since everything is cloned from here to there, now we're gonna find out if we'll boot up. So let's see. Yep, I'm still using one hand to hold the camera and do everything. So I'm gonna power this bad boy on. Let's hope it works. Fingers crossed. 3, 2, 1, go. Here we go. Okay. Boom, it works. Yes, it works. You see that? Boom. Yeah, it works. I'm so happy it works. All right. So follow that steps and you will, and everything will work perfectly fine. If when you do that and you see, and it doesn't see that circle, like it's booting up, that means it did not work. So I follow those steps and everything's cloned properly. Now, what I got to do, let me get out of here. Get out of here. Okay, well, let me do this. Let me go into disk management and see what we got. All right, let's see what we got here. Boom. Uh-huh. Basic disk 931, blah, blah, blah. Everything is good to go. Got to open up the window wide. Boom. Let me go back out here. Everything looks good. All right, so that's it. So that's all you clone from the SSD that's inside your ASUS G15 Apache Edition onto your new SSD. So as you can see right here in Samsung data migration, you can see right there the C operating system is on the Samsung Evo Plus. See right here, Samsung Evo Plus, the operating system is right there, boom, on it. So everything works perfectly fine. So now I have more memory for my main drive. Now what I'm gonna do, I'm just gonna do some more videos and some other more items. So look out for part three. Let me get out of here. So that's it. So that's it. Everything works perfectly fine. All right. This is the boy JC. Love you guys. Look out for the next video. Love you guys. Peace out.